Eisner, first tractor, went 286.3 and Bill Voreis went 322 even.
But now here in a minute, when Hayden Snyder comes up, his engine is different by a bit, and he's idle at 7% wide open. So, I mean, it's just a different kind of service. And all four on the list, and general keep going on down the track. We get those four ones ready, guys. Ladies and gentlemen,
Gardner Stone went 275.10, 275.10.
Anyway, we're working on the fire show. If he didn't get us the light, he takes the torch, and he gets into the seat, and he's trying to find a spot to light the fuel, and we all burn the hair off our arm and not have to see people get the fire light. So, you know, it's just a crazy guy in the service, all I can say. When he gets all three lifts, he's going to be close to 12,000 horse. He's going to have some trouble with the rear end of this tractor, but hopefully he's got iron down and he'll be able to steer it with a brake. But Dave Snyder out of Hudsonville, Michigan, doesn't speak to me, or we hear this guy down the track.
Snyder went 291.3, 291.3. Billy Beers went 262.6, 262.6. Doug Downs went 296.7. 296.7. Dickman went 288.1. 288.1.
He actually has a starter engine on each engine. Where Snyder's got one engine and he switches hydraulically, Joe's actually got a little turbine on each engine. So technically, Ty, there's six turbine engines on there. Three of them big ones and three of them need a medium with center force.
Later went 277.4. 277.4. Nicole Snyder went 265.11, 265.11.
To get you out a little bit faster when you get out onto the blacktop.